song is about the effects of television. It is up to artists of conscience to create television which can be watched critically and can provoke critical thought. Television is a drug. Television is a drug. I felt that it was important to use the medium to critique the medium. I want them to think anything. I don't want them not to think. Put something in front of them that could be thought of critically as opposed to passively.
Well, on a brighter note,
commercial break.
The government has now banned the carrying of spears.
Stop about every 1,000 miles in asking too much, is it?
You might wish to stay on and listen.
It was a place where everything was legal.
I met this woman.
So if you're looking for emotional satisfaction, my advice to you is seek professional help.
Thank you for joining us live on the air.
My pleasure.
One nation under God has turned into one nation under the influence of one drug. Television, the drug of a nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation. On television, the drug of a nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation. TV, its satellite links are United States of unconsciousness. Apathetic, therapeutic, and extremely addictive. The methadone metronome, pumping out 150 channels 24 hours a day. You can flip through all of them, and still there's nothing worth watching. TV is a reason why less than 10% of our nation reads books daily. Why most people think Central America means Kansas. Socialism means un-American, and apartheid is a new headache remedy. Absorbed in this world, it's so hard to find us. It shapes our minds the most. Maybe the mother of our nation should remind us that we're sitting too close to the television, the drug of the nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation. On television, the drug of the nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation. TV is a stomping ground for political candidates, where bears in the woods are chased by Grecian formulated bald eagles. TV is mechanized politics, remote control over the masses, co-sponsored by environmentally safe gases. Watch for the PBS special. It's a perpetuation of the two-party system, where image takes precedence over wisdom, where soundbite politics are served to the fast food culture, where straight teeth in your mouth are more important than the words that come out of it. Race baiting is the way to get selected. Will he Horton or will he not get elected? On television, the drug of a nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation. On television, the drug of the nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation.
On the screen is an address where you can mail your tithe offering or give the blood.
Okay, got the idea? All right, now let's concentrate.
Is it the reflector or the director? Does it imitate us or do we imitate it? Because a child watches 1,500 murders before he's 12 years old. And then we wonder why we created a Jason generation that learns to laugh rather than abhor the whore. TV is a place where armchair generals and quarterbacks can experience firsthand the excitement of video warfare as the theme song is sung in the background. Sugar sweet sitcoms that leave us with a bad actor taste, while pop stars metamorphosize into soda pop stars. You saw the video, you heard the soundtrack. Well, now go buy the soft drink. Well, the only cola that I support would be a union COLA cost of living allowance. On television, the drug of the nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation. On television, the drug of the nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation.
Slash,
return to our irregularly programmed schedule, hidden cleverly between heavy-breasted beer and car commercials. CNN, ESPN, ABC, BCB, TNT, but mostly BS. Where oxymoronic language, like virtually spotless, fresh, frozen, light, yet filling, and military intelligence have become standard. TV is a place where phrases are redefined, like recession to necessary downturn, crude oil on a beach to moose, civilian death to collateral damages, and being killed by your own army is now called friendly fire. TV is a place where the pursuit of happiness has become the pursuit of trivia, where toothpaste and cars have become sex objects, where imagination is sucked out of children by a cathode ray nipple. TV is the only wet nurse that would create a cripple. Television, the drug of the nation, breeding ignorance, feeding radiation. On television, the drug of the nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation. On television, the drug of the nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation. On television, the drug of the nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation.